Alright guys, so this should be the last one. Hopefully. Oh no, please don't tell me there's gonna be more enemies. Oh my god, just hopefully this is it, hopefully this is the last one.
I think it is.
The last one was so annoying though.
What
oh god.
How can this be? Damn this despicable world! I'll destroy it all!
What are you doing? Are you insane? If you destroy the time vault, everything will disappear, gone forever! It means you'll die as well!
Fool, you think I'm not aware of that? After everything is destroyed, I'll make a new history. My history!
What? What do you mean by that? What are you thinking?
Oh man. Oh dear.
Everything be gone.
Demigra!
What's that? Oh. What is this?
After everything is destroyed, I'll make a new history. My history!
What? What do you mean by that? What are you thinking? Demigra!
Stop! Ah!
What? What? I don't know. I don't understand. We're doing the scan. How many times do we have to go through this?
Stop!
Great. Okay, so this has to be the final battle between me and him. Great, great, cool, cool. Lovely. Well, now I'll have 4 useful battle items, not 3. Track of time!
What are you? What in the world are you?
Personal freezer race.
How could you still be alive? I see. You want to interfere, do you?
No.
I won't hold back then! With every ounce of my limitless divine power!
Oh, great.
We'll defeat you!
Oh dear, what the fuck is that? Oh no. What is...
You shall rue the day! I will erase your miserable life from history! When I'm through with you, you will have never existed!
Oh my goodness gracious! He looks like fucking... Oh dear, defend history, unknown battle. Oh god, what the fuck? Oh dear. Those legs.
Freeze this miserable race. The so-called rulers of the universe. You'll never taste power as divine as this.
What is he gonna do? Is he gonna do something? He's not gonna do anything, he's just gonna walk up to me.
No one who has ever witnessed this form has ever escaped alive. You are no exception.
Okay.
I won't leave a speck behind. I will erase you from this world.
I can't block. Oh no. Oh no no no. What the fuck? In your face. Okay, I'm learning, it's fine. I have to be careful. Can you not do that again? Okay, this one... Block! Can you stop doing that? Seriously. Like, I thought you were gonna stop doing that. I was like, nope, okay, I'll just carry on doing that. For no fucking reason, you bitch! Piece of shit. You look like fucking one of those frogs in freaking Warcraft. Yes, I'll try to grab him, that doesn't, like, do anything. No. Okay, that's a thing. Don't you dare try to do that.
Don't make trouble.
What the fuck is that? What make trouble. Oh my god. For god's sakes, man. I get it. You're upset. Can you not do the same abilities over and over again though? It's kind of predictable. What is he doing now?
I think.
Oh, that shit again. Crackle? God damn it. Piece of crap. I didn't do anything.
Don't make trouble.
What? Impossible! How could anyone resist a demon god's power?
Well, currently you're not doing much. Just saying. Oh, what's happening now? Oh dear. Oh, he's here now. It's not like I needed help. I mean, he wasn't actually doing much.
Hey, sorry to keep you waiting. That was too far. I was late because finding the power was really hard.
What? You used instant transmission to get here? How?
The time vault is safe, so don't worry. It was really hard work. All right. Let's do this.
All right. Oh, he has more health now. Well, his stamina's almost gone. Hello. Nope. Oh no. Really?
Don't make trouble.
Oh, don't do that shit again. Seriously now. Oh, that hit me. Oh. Let me just use this, just in case he like does some mumbo jumbo magic on me or something. Oh, he's fucked. Oh, that actually. Oh, he blocks. Why do you keep saying that? Like, I thank you. Why? Now he's fucked. His stamina's gone. Yeah, be screwed. Ugh.
I thank you.
What?
Is those targeting me? I think they are. Yep, they are! I did not react. Yeah, you can block him, but can you block me as well? I guess. I don't know what the fuck that was. Hit you in the bum bum! Oh my god. I think that's moving now. Oh.
What?
My god.
I'm being overpowered! I, demon god, Demi-Claw! I can't allow this to happen! It must not be allowed!
Oh god, what the what is that? I can't target him though.
You challenge me? What lunacy!
Don't
Oh, thank you.
Why don't you?
I'll turn you to cinders!
What?
I don't think that's good.
I'd curse my luck if I were you.
Oh, that's a thing again. Oh god. Goku, just please try to dodge those! Oh my goodness! Oh dear. Oh god. Okay, this should be it. Yeah, he's screwed. This is the end of Denigra! Goodbye. Is this it? Is this it? I didn't expect that, I was just like, what?
Alright, I suppose you pass.
And level 56. Time Chasm Crystal Shard. 1. Huh. What are those? Oh my god, those collectibles like Dragon Ball as well. Diggity damn. Oh no.
Damn you!
Can you just die?
No!
Oh no. Okay. I thought we were gonna fuse. I just think they automatically think we know this. Of course I do know the Kamehameha. And the perfect Kamehameha, so that's good. Goodbye. Kamehameha always wins. Apart from the times when it doesn't. That's Sean the Horn though.
I will never, ever lose to you!
Oh. Fart! Kamehameha's! Haas! Whee!
Impossible! I am a god! I become a god!
Well, he fucked himself.
Watch out! It's crumbling! Let's go!
Woohoo! GG! GG! GG. Oh, GG. Damn happy faces, though.
Thank you for all your hard work. Seriously, I can't thank you enough.
If I'm going to stop these bad guys, I need to keep patrolling as long as possible. The main threat has been taken care of. But if you'd like, maybe you could help us from time to time. Thank you, buddy. As far as partners go, I'll tell you, you're the only partner for me.
That sounds nice.
Hey there! Are you interested in a little fight with me?
I will do.
I want to see your power! Show it to me!
Does it just now?
That sounds like fun!
Really? I thought she's not complaining that we're doing this here.
Wait!
Oh, there it is.
Don't do it here! If you break the time vault, everything we've just gone through will be for nothing! We don't want that!
Oh, right! Whoopsie daisy!
Dumbass. And that's it! Dragon Ball Xenoverse! Managed to finish it in 14-15 episodes. I haven't decided yet, like, how long it's gonna be. But yeah, and as you can see, Broly is in the game. But I guess you unlock him differently, I guess. And there's Gogeta as well, so you can get that. And there should be Bardock as well. But whatever. I don't know if I'll go through... I'm thinking going through the bonus package as well, so all of the bonus story quests that come with the full DLCs as well. So I might record those as well, but as for the game itself, everything's covered, the story's covered, so that is great. I'm finished with the game. I wonder if there's anything. There probably isn't anything else. So that's good. I've been Hydronus, and it's me signing out.
It seems they defeated Demigrod, Lord Beerus.
Oh, well, guess they didn't need me at all.
Indeed. It certainly wasn't worth staying awake for.
On the contrary, I'm curious about their power. I was actually looking forward to seeing a full display of their skills. Very much so.
Well, in that case, you should be sure not to oversleep next time.
Thank you so much, Goku.
I should thank you instead. I haven't gotten that excited about something in a while.
Okay, come visit me again.
Sure.
It seems as though they've destroyed you, my creation.
Not enough power. I need more. I need more energy.
That's right. We'll leave this place and collect more power. And there we can regroup and try again. But we mustn't give up. We'll be back to exact our revenge upon our transgressors. And I know that next time you will annihilate all of them. Because you are truly my greatest masterpiece, Mira.
Just wait. Soon we'll return to crush those who stood in our way.
So Toa was alive. How did I know? That Piccolo guy though, Jesus.
Time Patrol candidates! Let's do a little spar. This is overdoing it! Well, for the time being, we have to work together.
Ha 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 ha